You know how me and the team at eFIXX love products made by electricians for electricians, something we like to call Innovation Corner. And behind me, busily working away, we have Adrian of AJ Electrical Services, the inventor of the Brocket. So we're gonna go in now and see his product and see how it can save electricians time. And you know how we like that on eFIXX. Hello Adrian, there he is. So Adrian, it's an absolute pleasure to meet you at last.
Thanks for coming along, Gary.
The inventor of the Brocket, but of course there had to be a problem that you solved. So before we get to your solution, can you show us what the problem is the electrician's facing?
So we do a lot of twin compartment trunking, or any trunking really, and with the amount of bushes and the angles that the bushes are installed at, the existing tools that we find, they just don't get into the areas that we need.
Okay, so it's obviously not going to work.
So you can swap to an old ratchet and a 21mm socket for 20mm bushes.
Do you want to try that one for
but
me?
As you can see, it's just too cumbersome. The physical size of it is too big, and also the physical diameter of the socket, you're never going to get it onto tight spaces, basically.
Okay, so you found that problem, and you're the sort of person that goes away and you think, oh, I can solve that problem. Now, looking around what you called your workshop, which most people would call, you know, space age technology, we've got machines, CNC machines all around us. You went home and worked out a solution to the problem, and therefore you invented the Brocket.
Exactly, yeah. So we thought that utilising your existing quarter inch drive ratchets would be a fantastic idea. So we come up with the Brocket, a little low profile socket that fits perfectly onto your existing quarter inch drive tool set and goes straight on to do up your bushes.
That is amazing. That is, and it's beautifully designed, I would suggest as well. You do them in stainless steel as well as?
We've got aluminium that's been anodised for aesthetic purposes, and also gives the aluminium a little bit of a protective coating, makes it a little bit harder. And we've got the premium version made out of stainless steel for everyday use, really. The aluminium ones, I would suggest, you know, maybe once or twice a week, and the premium ones for everyday use.
And they come in two sizes? Just tell us those sizes. We all know what they are,
but
what are they?
We've got the 20mm and the 25mm for your standard bushes.
So these here, so you're going to show me a few more demonstrations. You want to change that over and just show me a couple of the other ones?
Yeah, so we can put an extension bar onto...
which is in your standard socket set.
Yeah, and then we can get we'll go for a red anodised aluminium one.
Okay.
That clips on there.
Yep.
And it goes straight on. And that's right tight up in there, Gary. You can see you'd never get anything else on there.
A little play, so we just pop that on there. Now that's perfect. It means we haven't gone with the grips, we haven't messing around with several other tools to do the one job. We've got the one piece of kit, the Brocket, in order to tighten up our 20 and 25 mil bushes, making it a simple solution. But you made these yourself?
Yeah, designed and made and patented all myself.
So is that something that we can have a look at next?
Yeah, we can show you in the machine.
Adrian, you've clearly demonstrated there for us what a fantastic product the Brocket is, but how do we get hands on a set?
Get yourself onto the website, www.thebushsocket.com. All the information is available on there, where you can have a look at the standard set in anodised aluminium, or the premium set in 316 stainless steel.
We're going to show you a little peek inside this machine here on some of the processes that Adrian uses in order to make this. So Adrian, this is completely out of my comfort zone. Can you just talk me through this part of the process?
So yeah, at the moment we're going from a blank that's done in the lathe to doing the backs that are machined on this jig that I've made, and then the next process is to flip them over and machine the fronts ready for the bush to go in.
Are you doing both sizes at the same time?
Yeah, we're going to do an 18 20mm and 14 25s at the moment.
Thanks for showing us a small insight behind the manufacturing process that you do all yourself, Adrian. But what is the goal for the Brocket?
The goal really is just to get one of these in every electrician's toolbox to get them out of a pinch when they need it.
And we love products at eFIXX that save electricians time, and we love products made by electricians for electricians that we put in Innovation Corner. So again, if you've got any products out there that are made by electricians for electricians, drop us a line on the usual social media platforms and maybe we'll come out and visit you. But for today, thank you very
much,
Adrian.
Thanks very much, Gary.